congrats Roman Atwood for reaching 10 million subscribers. Hey everyone, how you doing? It's me, Timothy. I am just congratulating Roman Atwood for reaching 10 million subscribers on his YouTube channel. Yes, 10 million subscribers. Unbelievable. That man has achieved everything since being here on YouTube. His channel has grown and grown and grown, and it continues growing. Oh, and it is because he has been in the Animal Planet tank and that prankster movie, and then he knows Howie Mandel, his son Alex. He's a YouTuber here on YouTube. If any of you didn't know that Alex Mandel is on YouTube, Howie's son, and he has done other great things on his channel to achieve things and to grow his channel. And I tell you, I don't know how he does it, but he does it. He really does. He is one amazing YouTuber. If you have never heard of him or seen his videos, go and check his channel out and congratulate him for reaching 10 million subscribers. I mean, wow. He even beat Boyfriend Girlfriend, and they're at 9 million subscribers. And plus, they're not active much on their channel like Roman has been on his channel. Man, that guy has been active. And the things that this guy can do is really, really amazing. And plus, for him doing his selling shirts and making a big building to store all that stuff next to his house, that's incredible. And you know, he started off just like we do, and he is growing. I wish I could grow. Well, I'm almost at 800, but not no 8 million. Well, yeah, I wish I could achieve that, but oh well. But again, go congratulate Roman Atwood for reaching 10 million subscribers. That's incredible. That is really, really incredible. I have never seen a YouTuber with that many subscribers on his channel. I'm just amazed. I really am. Now maybe he could teach all of us what to do and how to do it. To help us grow and become like him and become famous out here on YouTube like he is. But go and congratulate Roman Atwood for reaching 10 million subscribers. That's unbelievable. I think that's the first channel I have seen way up there. I really have. I think that's the first channel I have seen over that amount of subscribers on a channel. It's really amazing. Go check it out. So, how has everybody's Monday been for them out there? Hope your Monday has been a good one and treating you all real good. Hey, how's the weather for you out there on this wonderful Monday? Or, as you can tell, it's a beautiful one here in Michigan today. And just a gorgeous one. And the sun is over there shining through those trees. Well, yeah, it's a beautiful one. Temps are up in the 60s here in Michigan. up until Friday. But then after that, things are going to go downhill for us. But if you'd like me to, I'll send you what we're having now. Just leave a comment and let me know if you would like what we are having. I want to say hi to some brand new subscribers that have subscribed to my channel. And one that wanted me to check him out. I want to say hi to Running Bear SF. Hello, Running Bear SF. Welcome to my channel. I checked out your channel this morning. You told me to check out your channel. Well, you left a link to check you out, and I did. And I seen that you only got, what, 20 subscribers to your channel. I seen that you was putting on a coat. A pretty cool video that was. Real good video. Yeah. And I enjoyed it, so I subbed to your channel. So if you're watching this, Running Bear SF, feel free to subscribe back to me. And again, welcome, and I hope you will like my channel. I want to say hi to Val Gonzalez. Hello, Val. Welcome to my channel. I hope you will enjoy it and like it. Feel free, Val, to check out my other videos. I got so many, so feel free and check them out. I do a lot of reviews on things like food review and a TV show review and CD review, and I do other things on top of it. I started this summer on doing metal detecting, but I think I need to get me a better metal detector. Something much better than what I have. I got a lousy metal detector, so hopefully down the road I'll be able to get me a better one. But again, Bill, check out my other videos. Also, Bass Clarinet 1956. Hello, Bass Clarinet 1956. Welcome to my channel. I hope you will enjoy it and like it. Feel free, like I said, to check out my other videos that I have. I got so many, so feel free and check them out. And hello to Andy DeBee. Hello, Andy. Welcome to my channel. I hope you will enjoy it. Feel free to check out my other videos that I have. I got so many, so feel free and check them out. And again, share them with your family and friends. And again, welcome to all of you, and I hope you will enjoy my channel. I got a question to ask a lot of you out there. I don't know if any of you know things, but this is going to be a little guessing game here. Do any of you know what that used to be? Right here. Got this kind of thing here that's been sitting here since coming out here. Don't know if any of you know what it is, but if you do, leave a comment. Let me know. What do you think it is? It's here where I take my walks at. It's been out here for a long time. But if you think you know what it is, drop a comment and let me know. What are y'all going to be doing for the rest of this Monday out there, wherever you're at? I hope your rest of the Monday goes super good for you. Me, let's say I started off getting up early this morning, about 5:30, almost 6 o'clock. Wanted to get a video of the moon, the super moon, before it went down for the morning. I got it, so I'll be posting that later. I'm waiting for the one to come up tonight, because I guess that's supposed to be closer also, I guess. Gonna be getting that one also, so be on the lookout for that one to appear. And then after that, I got on the computer and played around on the computer and all that great, awesome stuff like I do, and watched some videos and played games on Facebook and checked out my Twitter and checked out my Yahoo, and then got me a bowl of cereal with some toast with peanut butter, had that for breakfast, and just chilled. And then Penny got up, and then we waited for my son to bring out his laundry basket, and then after that, me and Penny headed off to go do laundry at the laundromat, and went to do a laundry at the laundromat, as a wonderful couple does. And then, after doing all that great stuff, when we came home, and Penny put the laundry away, and then I got back on the computer and played around on the computer until I said to Penny, well, are you ready to go to the library? Because she wanted to go to the library and return some cookbooks back, and she grabbed some more cookbooks, and we did that. So we went to the library, and then after that, stopped at the pharmacy to see if my medication was ready, but they had to order that, so gotta wait till tomorrow to pick that up after 1 o'clock. And then after that, took Penny to Dollar Tree so she could get some stuff at Dollar Tree. And then after that, we came home and chilled, and then I took my son to work before 2 o'clock. And I did that. Then after that great stuff, I came home and got back on the computer and checked out my messages on my YouTube. And then after that, I came out here where I take my walks at. That's where I'm at right now. Well, sitting on a bench. After done here, just gonna head home and get back on the computer and play on Facebook and and watch some videos. I'm waiting for the Manjugger Nuggets. He's supposed to be uploading a video, a question and answer video. I sent him a question through YouTube, so hopefully he'll answer me. So I'm gonna be out looking for that to appear. Gonna be chilling, and then about 5:30, I'm gonna take off and go to a parking lot and wait for the moon to arise from the east and get a video of that. And then after that, come home and chow down on some dinner and kick back, relax, and watch the local news that comes on. And then after that, wait around for the evening news. And after the evening news, well, my game show's on, Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, people, I love watching Wheel of Fortune. So I'll be watching that. And then after that, then I'll flip the channel back. I'll flip it to the CW. Yeah, CW. I keep on forgetting. Supergirl moved to the CW this year. Gonna flip it to the CW and get ready to watch some good old Supergirl that comes on at 8 o'clock. Then after that goes off, gonna flip it to the football game between the Bengals and the Giants and watch that until I have to go pick up my son from work and go pick him up and come back and finish watching football. And then after football, I'll probably go to bed and say good night to this wonderful world. And that's how my Monday will treat me. Yeah, that's how my Monday will treat me. Will treat me, people. Will treat me. Well, everyone, I hope y'all enjoyed this video here of me congratulating Roman Atwood. And if you did, go thumbs up. Also, I want y'all out there to go congratulate him for reaching 10 million subscribers. Do that for me, will ya? And go congratulate Roman Atwood. He needs it. You know, with all the hard work and stuff that he does, to put out awesome videos. Go congratulate him. He deserves it. And like I have told some of you, what you could do, what your ability could do, and some of you don't want to. I don't know why, but now maybe with me telling you that maybe some of you might decide to do some videos for your channel and get it going and be like Roman Atwood. And also, can you share this video? Share this video, please, on your Facebook, Twitter. That way your family and friends can check me out, and they'll go congratulate Roman Atwood, too. I think a lot of them will enjoy Roman Atwood. Yeah, he's a real good guy. He really is. He's amazing. Amazing what he has done for YouTube and has achieved 10 million. Wow. And if you're new, can you hit this red subscribe button down below? Yeah, click on it. That way you could subscribe to my channel. And that way you could check out my videos. I got so many, so feel free and check them out. It will make me happy. And tickle pink. Well, again, everyone, you all take it easy and have a good one out there. And if any of you out there is getting close to going into Tuesday, or almost stepping into that wonderful Tuesday out there, well, hey, happy Tuesday to all of you. If you're still in a Monday and having a great, great Monday, well, hey, happy Monday to you. Again, y'all take it easy. Have a fantastic one. And I will end this letting you check out our bare trees. Some of them are bare, while other ones like that and down, and they've got some dead leaves on them, and got some bushes still got green on them. How about where you're at? How is the tree situation where you're at? Do they all still got fall colors on them, or has your trees lose their color? Let me know in the comment box below. Yeah, this is mainly what our trees look like where I take my walks at. Some still got full leaves on them here in our town. Yeah. Hopefully we won't get a big snowstorm and knock some the wires. That would be bad. Oh, and how many of you will be going deer hunting tomorrow, or planning to go out deer hunting? Because that opens tomorrow if you're here in the United States. If you do any deer hunting, do a video of it. I would really appreciate it. I'd like to see some videos from some of you that are out there deer hunting. If you do any deer hunting, get out there, take a video of yourself deer hunting. Well, again, y'all take it easy. Have a good one. And vlog is over.